Busy naming President Zelensky and the people of Ukraine their person of the year for their spirit. We have seen it firsthand. What would you say to Americans, our viewers back home, to people all over the world? We've seen it in the U.S., the Ukrainian flag in people's front lawns. Americans have watched this war. They have followed it very closely.
I really appreciate for everybody from the United States, ordinary people who helped us, who supported us. It's very difficult to be alone. And we feel that we are not alone. And we feel that America is with us together in this war, even if Ukrainians are dying. Not Americans, but we feel that you are on the field with us. We feel it on this war field, battlefield.
Time magazine writing of the strength of the people and their right.
You came all the way from Kharkiv.
Yeah.
We remember the mother, daughter, the son escaping as the rockets fell, their father staying behind to fight the Russians.
And the rocket just...
terrifying. And you tried to stay as long as you could?
And the theater just over the border in Poland, where refugees now stay. The 15-year-old boy, Theodore, eager to show us his basketball jersey, eager to go home.
It's hard to play basketball in a theater. Yeah, we'll get you back to basketball soon.
Thank you.
President Zelensky and the people of Ukraine honored tonight. I'm David Muir, and I'll see you right back here tomorrow.